Today I will show a picture of new update, which is coming soon. So let's start the video.